Okay, first we're going to start off. I'll get a quad element just to show you how high this mask has to be. To show you, this is just one of the spreader arms elements, just to give you an idea of how high this is. And first of all, I'll get a barbell, and you can see it's a bit over 6.5 kgs. And now we'll get a weight disc. This disc is 10 pounds or 4.5 kilos. We'll put that on the end here. We'll get the other one. Same thing, 10 pounds, 4.5 kgs. Just put it on there. So now we'll proceed to crank the mask up. And the first thing I knew right away that it was significantly harder to crank. Of course, that winch has got a 2,000 pound loading on it, so it shouldn't have been any trouble. Although, as I said, it's a little bit harder to wind up. And this is all in real time, just to give you an idea of how long it actually takes. And it sort of gets easier as it gets higher, of course. And you've sort of got to find that point where you can just pull it down. And it's around about now, I think. Just see, I'll just check. Yep, here we go. And it just easily goes down. Sitting flat there. And I'll just check it out. And as you can see, it's up in the air. And that's about it.